Hey everyone, back to another Pink Lightning. So you guys, we are back at it again with an actual, I'm back I should say, with a unboxing video from I got my new knife. Well, my knife that's new to you guys. Anyways, we're gonna stab this shit. Alright, we did it. Not that big of a cut. Oh, 1 second. Not that big, but let's make it bigger. That ain't gonna work. So I didn't even tell you guys what I'm opening yet. I'm opening a CD player for my computer, so I can do games, like CD games, so I can start doing games now. Because of course I got My Summer Car, which I never uploaded the first video on. Which, because I don't know how. And here it is. No, never taught me. Here it is. So, we're going to open this. I'm going to get out my computer. And here we go. Well, actually, first I'm going to get out my computer. 1 second. Gotta set it all up. 1 second. Gotta show you the slip. 1 second. So, here's my computer. America. Okay, so we're gonna put this here. So you guys can somewhat see it. You know what? Here it is. So I'm gonna put this actually in the corner. You guys can still somewhat see it. I'm not gonna take everything off, but I have more stuff. So we'll be playing this game if you guys, I'll be of course trying it out. But yeah, so here it is.
You guys can't see it because of this light. Oh.
But hey, you know what to say. Shut up. So, I can't get this open. Get out! There we go. There it is. You're not me. This thing's so small for that big box that it was in. Well, actually, no, it's not. Ready? I never thought I'd actually have the day. I actually wanted the thing I got. This thing is so small. But it's so cool. Alright, I'm gonna plug it in over here. Then, now you guys will be.
Alright. Thing's so cool. There's a button on it.
Alright, so that like that. Open up the game. Take out the game.
Right there.
On the computer.
This thing's so damn cool. Anyway, so
let's see if we can get this on.
It's called the
cow pie. Yeah, the cow pie.
Don't ever do that again.
You have to type in my super secret password.
Where is it?
The annoying button. Oh, I gotta reinstall Grand Theft Auto.
Will you stop saying up and just tell us what's wrong?
Can't find it.
Can't find the.
CD player.
Is it plugged in?
Yeah.
Is
it
on? Yeah.
Are you sure?
No. Yeah, it doesn't have a turn on button. It's you just plug it into a computer.
Yeah. It made the funny noise that it said it was in. Yeah.
Check your settings.
Okay.
No.
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 Shut the hell up. Oh, there's instructions.
Oh.
Okay.
Products to standard USB data. It appears in the lower right corner of the icon.
Click my computer on desktop. Should be disabled. All right.
Right corner. Right corner. That. Well,
I'll figure that all out. Anyways, guys, so if you guys did like this video, I can't get it to work.
I'm gonna do it now.
Okay, here's my new pretty car. I want that. Anyways, guys, if you guys did like this video, if you guys did like this video, hit the like button. If you guys have not yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button and hit the bell button so you know every time I upload, and I'll see you dudes in the next video. Peace.